Former West Dallas swimming coach accused of molesting dozens of young boys is expected to enter a plea deal tomorrow.
12 News' Brendan Conway is live outside the Milwaukee County Courthouse. Brendan, the suspect is not talking about this deal tonight.
No, Kai, we tried to talk to Daniel Acker today, but he did not answer his door at his Waukesha home. He was set to go to trial in just a few weeks, but it appears that he has reached a plea deal, and he is set to schedule or to enter that plea tomorrow.
When Greenfield police announced the arrest of Daniel Acker in March, they called it the largest sexual assault investigation in department history.
We know that Mr. Acker has a specific attraction to boys between the ages of 7 and 15.
Investigators say Acker molested dozens of boys over a 40-year period. They even released old pictures of him, hoping victims would come forward. They say he used his job as a swim instructor to get close to children.
Our investigators have determined that Mr. Acker preyed on at-risk boys, boys who had difficulty at home, boys who did not have a strong father figure in their lives.
The allegations came to light when a West Dallas man who says Acker abused him years ago saw Acker going into the West Milwaukee Middle School where Acker taught swimming. The man called the rec department, who contacted police. Shortly after the arrest, a different man told 12 News Acker assaulted him in the 1980s. He says he was a teenage patient at Milwaukee's Child and Adolescent Treatment Center, where Acker was a mentor.
He asked me how my day was, and then he start putting his hand and rub it up and down my legs.
Acker was eventually charged with 2 counts of sexual assault of a child and 3 counts of child enticement. Police say they met with numerous victims, but some of the cases were too old to prosecute.
Acker spent months in jail before posting his bond, and in June, neighbors say he has been living at his condo in Waukesha since then. Neither the prosecution nor Acker's attorney would talk specifically about what that plea may be tomorrow that he is expected to enter. Reporting live outside the Milwaukee County Courthouse, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.